Hi everyone. Let's talk about the command pattern, which we use sometimes. Like command pattern is, we are writing some function, some utility, and we are giving control of executing that utility somewhere else. So like here, I will create object having two functions, which is simple, like add is the first function. And what we are returning is return e plus b, and there is a another function which we are adding is subtract. Okay. And what this function is doing is same thing, it's just doing e minus b. The top file checks. Okay, this is the utility we have created. Now there are two functions, add and subtract, right? We will try to create a manager who is going to execute these, invoke these methods. So what we can write is, there is a method execute in this manager, which will execute these methods. It will take two arguments, the name of the function and arguments. Okay, here we need to check now if name in invoker, right? So that will be there in the invoker. Then we need to do few things. If name is in the invoker, then what we need to call? We need to call that particular method, return invoker. So we are trying to control the execution of add and subtract from the manager. There is an execute method we have created, so invoker, the method name which is addition and subtraction. Okay, then we will do a call and apply. We are passing apply because there will be multiple arguments. So what is the object we are passing? Invoker. And let's do a slice. Calling that, we are calling running the slice method, and we are passing the arguments. Okay, and finally we can return the false from here. Okay. Now how to execute it, we can just what we can do is console.log, and we already got the manager, so manager dot execute, and here we will pass the operation name which is addition, and these are the arguments. Same thing we can do for our another method. So what we are doing, manager is an object we have created, and it has an execute method which is taking the name and argument. So name is, we need to find if name is there in the invoker object. So we are doing for in loop. If it is there, then we are doing a apply, call apply, because we need to call this addition function, the same function, by passing the invoker name and the all the arguments. Okay, this is called this is one of the design pattern, like we can call it as a commander or command, whatever it suits us.